So today we are going to talk about the challenges facing house cats or housemates in Arab land. Food is one of them. The people in Arab land are used to taking rice as a staple food every other day, and in most of the African countries we have different types of food, and therefore this becomes a very big challenge because that is what you have to feed out every other day. And also the bread, yeah, it's called kubus. It's quite different from the bread we are used to back in Africa or back in Kenya, and that's one of the big challenges of food, the difference in their food and in the African food. Also, the biggest challenge is the language barrier. If you do not know Arabic, you're in for a big problem or challenge because everyone speaks Arabic, the children, the parents, and therefore it becomes quite difficult to communicate with them because that's the language they know, that's the language they understand. And if you don't know Arabic, you are not able to communicate. Even a simple thing, you cannot communicate to them. Even interacting with the kids is quite a challenge because it's a language they know. It's a language they understand and no other language. They don't know English, and it becomes such a big challenge to interact with the kids, to communicate with them. Another one is the culture. The culture in Arab land is mostly of the Islam religion, whereby there's no interaction between the males and the females, whereby you cannot be together, and therefore what you end up doing is that maybe you're walking, you're going to the kitchen, the man is in the kitchen, one of you has to go back. Either the man gets out or you go back and wait until they finish. It becomes quite tricky, and sometimes you feel out of place because you need to do something, but the man comes, you have to disappear, or he has to disappear. It's not the normal way, the African way, where we interact in bigs. Challenge before one gets used to it or knows how to overcome it. Another challenge I've observed is the time. By the time I mean, due to the high temperatures in this area, the day becomes the night. They sleep the whole day, and they are so active at night because it's quite cool. Therefore, you've been used to working the whole day and resting at night, you find yourself in a fix. You have to adapt to the new system, whereby you have to work at night, rest during the day. Because they can be active nearly the whole night, they go shopping at night, they do nearly everything at night. And then during the day, they're sleeping. Therefore, that's a big challenge too, because it's not easy to adapt to it. Yes, thank you for watching. I'll continue giving you more and more. Please like, share, and subscribe to this video. Bye-bye.